They're a little bit too big to slide through the guardrails you're supposed to. This is why we're gonna spin around right here. If you guys are wondering about these boats are fully electric. They run on 16 lithium batteries, and then every boat you see on the river costs $153,000 a piece. I'm kind of like riding a Tesla. It's not that nice.
Pretty.
If you guys are wondering, we do have 45 of these boats out here at this company. They do plan on getting 15 more by the time of summer.
Sorry.
That's a lot of money.
Thank you.
Now, if you guys are wondering about this convention center, we did just turn around and it was like
I got that on video.
This is also one to the San Antonio Spurs with Hemisphere Arena.
So my
this convention center does bring the largest revenue to the city of San Antonio year in and year out. They thought we should upgrade and renovate. So doing so, they've added over 440,000 square feet, which has brought the grand total